All right, so Ernesto has regained hurricane strength as it turns in the Atlantic Ocean. It has created dangerous surf and rip currents along the East Coast, where red flags have been posted at beaches, warning people to use extreme caution or stay out of the water. The National Weather Service says the life-threatening surf will continue to be a problem for a few more days as Ernesto heads for Newfoundland.